So on my hammer B3, I have this handle, and this used to be the securing nut, but I replaced it with this knurled nut. So now I can move it wherever I want very easily.